Welcome back. I just recovered from a crash to desktop. Don't know why I crashed. I installed the climates of Tamriel Hazardous because everything was just looking like extremely bright in here, and that's not my my idea of what a dungeon should look like. I don't want to venture in a dungeon where everything is bright as day. You know, I do want to be able to see. I want to be able to sneak. So having a lantern or a torch is not an option when you're sneaking. It was really dark. And so what I did was the Imaginator, I increased the brightness of via the Imaginator to about 10 points. This is the point where I crashed before. Let's hope I don't crash again. You know, I have an idea about why I might have crashed, and I rectified that, so hopefully that will solve the problem. Ooh! That looks interesting. I will be checking that out later for sure. Necromage, huh? Well, just Raina would never wear it. Because she is not a mage. There's gotta be more to this dungeon than this. What am I missing? Ah, here we go. That maybe they were fighting some Draugr.
No! Ha! Found you! You can't hide from me. Cleared out, I guess.
I'm hiding from you is what I'm doing.
Murdered? By Azura? Who would do such a thing? What's that? just getting jumpy, I guess.
Yes, you're just jumpy.
Murdered? By Azura? Who would do such a thing? There's someone there. Just getting jumpy, I guess.
Yeah, you guys seem jumpy.
Murdered? By Azura? Who would do such a thing? What was that?
This is like repeating the same. Y'all need to just get over it and go back to your post.
Mine's playing tricks on me.
Definitely, I agree. Why don't you kill yourself? Let's see, it says I'm thirsty.
Murdered? By Azura? Who would do such a thing? Just getting jumpy, I guess. What was that?
Never seen that spell used before. So I am using PISC, which means NPCs have access to spells that the player has. So they can have more interesting spells.
What's that?
That was your friend dying.
Mine's playing tricks on me.
Yeah.
No more! I yield! I yield!
Fire Mage. Looks like they have some interesting looking clothing. Like it's got runes on it or something. Ooh, witch plate. That's heavy armor. Ooh, you know, I want to give that to Valdemar, because he has some spells. So maybe he can wear that. He needs some good armor. I'm gonna be burned down pretty quickly in here. Oh, let's see. Don't pick up unnecessary stuff, Reyna. Gems you can pick up. To see. reason it's so bright in here is because of the Imaginator brightness. Kinda sucks. Let's see, Imaginator. Drop it down a little bit. Filter, burial urn, restoration, Lara, restoration increased 31. Okay, I just uninstalled Hazardous Dungeons again because it is simply too dark. I then installed something called Darker Dungeons, which is not a Clements of Tamriel, it's something else that's entirely separate, and all it does is make the dungeons darker. So, hopefully, this is gonna work for me. We'll see. Because I'm getting really tired of, you know, trying to get the right lighting. It's just a pain in the butt. This looks okay. It's a little bit bright, but for a let's play, it's like, I think it's acceptable. If I were playing solo, I'd probably just go with the Hazardous Dungeons. Which way? Treasure room. Couple traps. Ooh, we got that special little musical note music or whatever. Thank you. cover. Brief invisibility, that's a good potion to have. Yeah, I mean to, you know, make some more potions. I just haven't spent a whole lot of time in, go. Come on back. Are you scared? Come on out. I'll hurt you. Mm-hmm. Slightly tired as well, and she's hungry. Let's see. I can take care of her hunger. Let's see. Salted meat. Lovaquine relaxes too. Might be causing me some problems. Look at that, my mana is draining. Must be that mod. I think I'm gonna end up uninstalling it. I just find that annoying. Eat or drink, like asking me these questions and just was. Now I'm crossing over it. I love the lighting effects, you know. I should go to bed. Raina, however, is going to go into the Ustengrav depths in the next episode.